Look at these free running skills I've picked up on this game event. Damn it, I didn't even hear it. Motherfuckers. Look at that napalm. Alright. I think I got new assault rifle stuff. Oh, dynamite still hurts, turns out. Alright, assault rifle still sucks. Yeah, I get it, fire hurts. Why am I getting hurt? No, fall back off there, fall back off there. There we go, we're gonna gain health back like this. God damn it! It's okay. It's okay, we're gonna be just fine. Woohoo, another boat part. Climb the thing, Laura. Okay, we can't climb the thing. We can't get back up this way, though. That's cool, I guess. This is a... The fight scenes are so goofy here sometimes, you know? Oh, get shit on. I shot you in the face with an arrow that was on fire. Please sit the fuck down. Alright, Alex, I don't know how you got through all this shit, because you're kind of a woman, but whatever. Little seagulls. Wow, convenient. Alright, Ellie, up. Okay, not as fast as I would like to be. We're just going to stick with climbing from here on out. I guess faster climbing would be okay, but... I don't know. Alright, over there. That will take me back to where I was. No, that'll take me a way to get over there. Whee! Super fun slide time. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Didn't I just shoot you in the face with an arrow? What? There's nothing guarding you. Thank you. I wasted a lot of arrows on that. Pretty sure he got his need back up out, though. Maybe not. Salvage. I thought there were two of you here. I keep losing bodies. This is so weird. Well, the second one's like under the thing. I don't even think I can get him. No, put the fucking torch out. Alright, square is torch also, so... I know that now. Nothing. Nothing. Do you not see me? I just killed a blind guy. I feel sorry now. Didn't know I was killing a blind guy. I don't see him, but you never really do until it's too late. How did Alex get through all this shit? Like, nope. Not joking at all. This is total horseshit. Alex is such a woman. Pull and stab. Why the hell not? The fuck if it won't, Laura? We're trying it again. Alright, eat a bag of dicks, Laura. Up there? Is that where I gotta go? Did you rub my lamp? Did you wake me up? Oh yeah, I guess I forgot to look behind me. Another tomb? Another tomb, perhaps? No, this is where I came from. Fuck that. But I gotta go up. Oh, wait, maybe this isn't where I came from. It's an unclean thing. I haven't had to open a door in a while. Not that it's special or anything, just haven't had to do it. That's nothing. Okay, I thought that that was a thing. Box! Wow. Interesting as balls. Small engraving indicates this was the possession of an imperial ambassador. That small engraving? Little hideaway thing in the back. That's kind of cool, I guess. Whatever. It's one of those things where, like, if someone was like, hey, I got you a present, and you were like, oh, like, randomly, not for a birthday or anything. Just like, hey, I got you. You're like, oh, really? And then you get excited, and then you see it, and you're like, eh. I might use this, but it's not the surprise I was hoping for. That would be my reaction if someone gave it to me as a present. I did not even mean to open this. I was trying to get that shotgun ammo in the corner, but I'll take it. Weapon modifications available. Yep. Could have lit a torch, but I didn't want to, because I can make a fire anywhere. Like, seriously, why do they even still give me that stuff when I can make a fire anywhere I want? I'm bitching about this game a lot, but not bitching, just questioning harshly. Bad guys? Any bad guys or more of a loot spot? More of a loot spot. Light. Wait for it to burn. Box punch. More salvage. Good. I need all the salvage I can get. What do we got over here? Box punch. I just punched a box and got 10 experience. Put the bow or put the fire out. Thank you. Another box. Wow, I'm getting a lot of shit. Oh, I bet they tried to burn a tiny girl once, like a little girl. Like, you know how Sam. Oh, now it's personal and we know her, kinda. Yeah, you know how they tried to burn Sam? I bet they actually burned a tiny girl once. Thinking she was the Sun Queen or some shit. Is this the way I came? Alright, they really want me to light stuff on fire, but I'm not gonna. Oh, it made me. There's no putting it out either. Oh well. Hope there's nobody down here. That would scare the fuck out of me. And I know nobody wants to see that. Ah, campfire. Optional tomb, the flooded vault. I found an optional tomb. I'm just trying to play the damn story mode. Whatever, I'll do the tomb. Alright, don't have enough gear to even try anything. Fire. This was part of the research facility. Why is the control panel highlighted? I'll do an optional tomb that I accidentally stumbled upon trying to look for the real thing. Oh, the blow everything up button? Oh, and the water's electrocuted now. Okay, I feel like it gave me shotgun ammo for a reason, but did it open the gate? Does this turn the power? Oh, this should open my gate. All right, here we go. Gate open. Don't close on me. I don't know. It looks pretty safe to swim across. Joke. Okay, boat. Ladder over there. Thing right there. I have ideas, but very faint ones. These puzzle things always seem to get me. All right, full of shotgun ammo. That's good news. What about. That's why they gave me the shotgun ammo. And give her a good tug. Wow, she didn't go anywhere. And try it again. Give her a good tug. Nothing. What was the purpose of destroying that wall? What is all that? Oh, it's just beer bottles. Never mind. Give her a good motherfucking pull. Nothing. Wow. This one does have me baffled. Wait, what about. Okay. It's been a while since I lit one of these on fire. Oh, okay. Now it's not stuck to the thing anymore. I don't have to tug the boat. The fucking bow, bitch. Damn it. And pull me over there. Oh, it's safe for a small period of time. Okay. I'm on your game. Your ways. All right, I think I can pull the bow over this way now, or the boat over this way now, with the bow. See, usually it always gets to the point to where I'm just about to say, okay, guys, I'm gonna cut here until I figure out how to do this fucking puzzle, and then I figure it out. At least it's not like the puzzles on fucking Dante's Inferno. Those things were crazy sometimes. I think I can make that jump. And then, yeah, this is totally doable. That one wasn't even hard. It's just I had to figure out I could light the thing on fire. Come on, Laura, we gotta move. Move your ass, Laura. There we go. Okay. Doesn't matter. Made it over here. Nothing in here. Oh, I'm just in a room now. It didn't get me anywhere. That won't blow up if I shoot it. Well, shit. The boat, maybe? New York. I know how to make the water safe to cross. That's not the issue. Pull the boat over here. Oh, I get it. Never mind, I'm a genius. Voice of my generation. South Park reference. Okay. And pull. And now, damn it, pull! Fuck. All right, trying it again. And pull. And pull. Come on, get it, get it, get it, get it, get it. Yeah, just a motherfucking genius, voice of my generation, whatever. No big deal. Don't know why that room was necessary, but I ain't getting shocked today, bitches. You can take your sweet ass time getting over there, Laura, because I ain't gonna get shocked in this water. Because I'm so smart. All right, optional tomb. You're about to go down easy style, unless there's more. No, optional tomb was just easy. Artifacts from an ancient tomb. I'm sure nobody's made fun of her accent thus far. Gasp of awe. Gasp. Slight gasp. I always mess that one up. Tomb raided. Neat. And as always, neat little easy slide back to the entrance. Did I find any salvage? Hell yeah, I found salvage. Good deal. The shotgun was my next one, I believe. I'm only at 3 of 7. See, light them on fire. Faster reloads of this thing would be glorious, but I don't know if I hold enough ammo to even make faster reloading a thing. Padded front grip, steady the weapon, reduced weapon kick is nice. I gotta go with fire bullets. Fire bullets, you win. Literally, I'm shooting like 90 pellets that are on fire. Like, you don't beat that. Anyway, back to the real fucking mission. This took way longer than I. It didn't take long to do the tomb. It's just, I didn't even mean to do that tomb. That's an optional one. So, bonus episode, I guess you could consider this. Or that one, whatever you just saw it. I'm not gonna title it Optional Tomb, because no one will fucking watch it, but. Reward locations on the map. I don't want a reward. I want to move on to the next goddamn thing. Where am I going? That way I just walked away from. Okay. Sounds about right. I'm getting tired. I don't know how much longer I'll be doing this. Because it is almost 3 in the morning. Is this. That's how I got in, I think. Jesus Christ! Am I even going the right way? That way is the right way, okay. I'm coming, Alex. I can finally stop calling him Escape Shirt Guy. Because his name is Alex. Reach the Endurance Wreck site. Alright, can do. Was I there already? Yeah, I was here already. I just have to find. Oh, fuck. I just have to find a legitimate way to cross. I thought going backwards was the way to go, and it was not. about up there? Oh, that's dumb. Wow, we could have avoided this whole thing if I just would have used Eagle Vision. Oh well. Whee! Smack. God, I'm a moron sometimes. Alright, just gonna pull that out of the wall there, because it ain't nothing! Oh, okay. Wow, I'm surprised. Normally, I thought Laura was just gonna go Incredible Hulk on that thing and just rip it apart, but. Another rifle part, ooh. Something stronger. What the hell is stronger than Laura Croft? Fuck it, I'll keep going straight. I'll just keep going this way. Find something stronger later. Maybe they'll give me a new tool. Just maybe. They'll give me a new tool. I'm totally with Laura on that whole the doctor might be as a bad guy helping the other guys out thing. Totally on board with that. 100%. I never liked that guy. Put the fucking fire out, Giddy. And Alex wants to go solo. Hey, another campfire. I'm running into a campfire like every 10 seconds now. I don't have enough salvage, but I think it gave me another skill point. I think. Nope, never mind. False alarm. Yeah, just jumping looks like a pretty safe bet here. I'm pretty sure I could just make it into that water, no problem. Are these posts even still a thing? No, but that is. I probably should have aimed higher. You know what? I'm gonna aim higher. There we go. Oh, and the other rope just falls off. Neat. Didn't need that rope anyways. I have a lot of rope. I have an unlimited amount of rope. Yeah. Yeah, mule. Skipping along. How did Alex do this? Oh god, my phone's ringing again. One sec. Another phone call, another pause menu. Again, I cannot apologize enough for those. I know those probably interrupt the flow or whatever. Even though it seems a lot longer to me, or it seems a lot worse to me just because I'm actually gone the whole time it's paused, and to you guys it's like half a second. So I don't know if it's bothering you that much, but I'm gonna try not to do it. Fuck!